In this video, I want to show you how I made this charging car mount for my phone. There are a lot of options on how to mount your phone on a car. For example, there are this kind which use magnet to hold your phone. It's a clean setup, but it requires a metal plate to stick on the back of your phone, which I'm not a big fan of. There's also this kind, which only use the spring force to clamp and hold your phone. It's also a really clean setup. It allows you to clamp any phone, yours or your friend's phone. But none of them offer the functionality to charge your phone with one action. So, as an engineer, I have to design something better. This is what I designed. It not only holds your phone, it also charges your phone at the same time. I'll show you how it works in a later part of the video. First, I need to print it out on my 3D printer. Here is the 3D printed phone mount. Grab an Apple Lightning cable, set it in, and push down to snap in place. I'm using this to mount the whole system. I will put a link in the description on where to get them. Next, just slide onto the AC air vent. With this design, I can still access all the buttons on the car. Now, I can drop my phone in there when I get into the car, and it's charging and holding it at the same time. I cannot tell you how convenient it is. For example, when I'm driving to the grocery store for 10 minutes, and it can charge my phone up to maybe 5%, because I'm also using 2.4 amperage charging adapter. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you like this video.